Hello everyone and welcome back to another video from my channel Highbrook End Mod Railway, and indeed welcome to Christmas at Highbrook End. It's that time of year once again. I have not got a clue where the last year has gone. It only feels like 2 minutes ago that I was putting the decorations up for last year's Christmas special stream, but nevertheless it is time to advertise this year's Highbrook End Mod Railway annual Christmas special to you, and that's what this little short video is going to be about. So the annual Highbrook End Christmas special live stream is going to be running on Saturday the 23rd of December 2023 between 3 and 6pm. That's between 3 o'clock and 6 o'clock in the afternoon. As always, I've fully decorated the loft layout with all the lights, all the tinsel, loads of nice little decorations and ornaments, and to make it feel like a really warm, cosy, Christmassy scene for the stream. So as you can see by the shots now, I think personally I've done an absolutely cracking job, and it's a joy just to go up into the loft and run some trains now. But during the Christmas special, not only will be running trains with you, but we will be doing plenty of activities as well. So things like word searches, noughts and crosses, Connect Four, online games with my subscribers and viewers. We have a word search, a Christmas special quiz that I run every year. We've also got things like a Christmas themed joke competition, and I'm going to be making a Highbrook End Mod Railway comedy montage as well. So all that and much, much more is going to be going on during those 3 hours, maybe 3 hours 30 if we are getting the viewership and if people are really enjoying it, which I'm sure will happen because that's what happens every year. And it is a very rewarding, albeit very difficult, stream to produce because I spend hours and hours getting all the activities ready before the stream. I spend hours on that day, well, probably about 5 hours, you know, setting up the stream, making sure everything's perfect, then, you know, 3 hours doing the stream and then packing up after as well. So although it is a difficult stream to produce, it is very rewarding. I think we had about 10 people stay for the 3 hours last year, which was absolutely fantastic. And as I say, every year, it is one of my favourite pieces of content produced throughout any year that I've been on YouTube. And I'm sure the same will be true for this year as well. So I do hope you are available on Saturday, the 23rd of December 2023, between 3 and 6pm. That's between 3 o'clock and 6 o'clock in the afternoon, to come join my Highbrook End Mod Railway Christmas special live stream with loads of fun filled activities and chances to win shout outs and recommendations of my viewers to go check out your channel as well, which is something I like to do as a small prize for the winners of each activity. So hope to see you then. Please do enjoy the last couple of teaser shots of the trains running around the layout now, and I do hope to see you there. I've been George from Highbrook End Model Railway.